Well, we bought the ambulance probably a dozen years ago. Matter of fact, when we were down here, bought it. Another guy in the parking lot had it. He wanted to get rid of it, so we just bought it. Then we put about 20 grand into it with sound systems and AV equipment and everything else. We took the gurney out, and but we still have an IV hookup, so if people need fluids. Nobody here's licensed, so you'd do it at your own risk. But no, it's been a great machine.